Hey, what is up, guys? Today I'm going to be playing something different. I'm going to be playing Don't Starve. Now, okay. Now, play new game. Stop. You could change your character, but I'm going to save it this one for now. Most of it is going to be 9 minutes long. Alarm's gonna go off in a moment, so that's gonna be the end of the first video. Or I might do more videos. If it gets enough likes, I'm gonna turn this into a series. And yeah. So, let's see what happens then. Say, pal, you don't look so good. You better find something to eat before night comes. So, the name of the game is Don't Starve. And it's a very cool game. I played it once, but with all the updates that came out, I'm ready for some new stuff. So, I'm just gonna put support. So, you see, through the stomach is how much health on your runs out. I'm pretty sure you're gonna start losing health. Your health is the heart. And your brain is, I'm pretty sure, how smart you are and what you can build. Now, I just made myself an axe for PSP. Go ahead and chop down trees. The bigger the tree, the longer it takes. And if you see over on the very, very top right, you see how that little cross right there. That's how long you have until noon comes and until night comes. So I have to hurry to get as much resources for the night. So the first thing you need is to do is get the plenty of wood. Once I get a lot of wood, I can build a fire, and that fire will keep me nice and safe from all the monsters I've found already. Sort of like Minecraft, but in a different sense. My axe just broke, so now I can't mine any more trees. If I mine, try to mine, it'll say, still say, it's all piney. Dark petals. Doorway, yeah, that's a step to do. No, okay. Well, that looks very, very cool. I'm just gonna do this. Maybe later I'll go do that, but not right now. That's good. Alright, so now I'm gonna build a pickaxe. And I'm gonna start looking. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna need to get grass. Wow, this is a very bad start. I'm in some deep trouble. I still have some time before it gets pitch black, but not that much. Come on. Well, I don't need fish, I need grass. Wow, if I can't get grass. Oh, there it is. Yeah. You're saying I'm not going to get that seed later. I think that's going to be fine, believe it or not. Okay, five. Okay, five. Get this ready. Ah, no. One, two, three. Now, if I built this over here, however, these two trees could have burned there. We don't want that. So now, sorry, I'm just going to put these seeds. It'll give me more health. Oh no, not health. There we go. Dark petals. I want to eat these dark petals. Brain? I don't know what the brain is. I'm not too sure. So, I'm going to take the seeds. So now I have... Now, if you can see at the bottom, this is all the stuff that I have. Now I just ate all the food. So you see these little slots. I keep all my important things over here. The very... The one all the way to the right. The one in the middle. Keep more valuable things. And the thing all the way, the one all the way to the left, I keep to. Oops, my fire's going out. I keep that one to basically just keep track of it. Not, I stuff I don't need that thing. Now I'm just going to wait for. Oh, I can find some kind of science machine. I'm not new crafting this thing. Now, I guess I'm going to have to build a science machine. So, maybe. So, actually, oh, I don't know. We're found magic bugs, interesting. Okay. Fine. Chest, I can put the chest in that. So, for our first episode, it has not been that bad. So, today's about to come, and this video is coming to an end. We've got the science machine, got a bathroom, got some good stuff. We might need. Well, I'll see you guys later. Just gonna wait for. Forget to leave a like, favorite, and subscribe. Thank you very much. This has been a super fun production, and I'll see you all next time.